feeling fine.
Hey, here you go.
Hey, man. I need to get to a med vac fast. Thanks. Hey, some GBI agent told me to meet him here. I thought for a second he might be you, but if you find him, tell him I've got a package for him in New Washington.
Sure, okay. If I meet who?
Ouch! I'm out of here. Final safety tip. Don't eat the fruit.
What? Wait. Gray. You didn't even tell me. Awesome sauce.
Please insert your access granted. Warning! The red Granada fruits are highly unstable. If approached or tampered with, they may explode, causing extreme bodily harm.
Call me Joe. What can I do you for? Don't look like Titan Corps or a tourist.
I need to get to New Washington.
Well, here's the jump hole. But you'll need an anti-grav belt. Unless you're planning on making a big impression when you get there.
Nah, not what I had in mind. You have a belt?
Yes and no. I'm no charity. I've got to make a living out here. I need 7 Granada fruits. The big red ones. I've got a client who's interested in the G-mods Titan Corps has made to them.
Feels good.
Thank you.
A deal is a deal. Here's your belt. You know, once you jump through that hole, there's no turning back.
I've never been one to turn my back on anything. Oh, well, not that I can remember.
Remember, kid, if you need anything, you can find me at the Starlight Cafe.
Ian, right, I've been looking for you.
Get over to my place, fast, before they figure out where you are.
That one stinks. Feeling fine.
Mitts off me, you overgrown toaster!
You are a known acquaintance of Conrad Hawk. Where is the neurophage? You have 5 seconds to comply.
Let me go!
Always did have a way with words.
Hold it right there, Conrad. I know you don't remember me, but we're gonna fix that in a flash.
Look at the little birdie. I can't believe you're still using that Professor AI for training. I dumped him the second year of Academy.
I like him. He's, funny.
He's faulty, not funny. He's crazy and he's mean. My new trainer is hot. I just love that new bikini, man.
Professor?
Conrad, you're late.
The only thing I'll ever be late for is my funeral. Ah, damn. Okay, that hurts.
Oh, you're back. Take it easy. Your memory was wiped.
There's still so much that's blank.
Listen, man. This is okay. You said you made backups and hidden them to keep them safe.
Well, that's nuts.
You need to do it piece by piece, or you could end up with permanent damage.
First, I gotta find the flashes. So, I hid backups of myself before they erased my memory. I seem like a really sharp guy.
You're lots of things, but you're no fool. A lot of people are asking questions about you. Even the Bureau. I check your VR to see if you didn't hide one there.
Oh,
one last thing. You left this. I guess you thought you were gonna need it.
Thank you. Sorry, sir. This elevator is out of order. Please come back a little later.
You're not allowed on this floor, sir. Let me escort you to the application desk.
Now, back to business.
Come on, SBNB-12. That's illegal biotech. I'll give you 55.
A satisfactory offer. But there is one thing that's bothering me. You're not Olympus Wilson. You're Conrad B. Hart, an agent of the GBI.
You won't get away with this. We found a way to defeat you. You'll never...
That's something the mind also knows.
Ian, listen. Have you ever heard of the Death Tower? Some sort of,
incredible reality show, yeah.
I left something there. I was investigating biotech trafficking and I need to get it back.
The only way in there, if they're really a biotech cartel, would be to go on the show as a contestant. You'll need a new identity if they're onto you.
I met this guy in the jungle. He might be able to help. I need to see Joe.
And who are you?
He told me I could find him here. Name's Conrad Hart.
I don't know no Joe. Go to the administrative center. They know everybody there.
Identity, ID card, and a genetic jammer.
Everybody needs something. It's gonna take a lot of credits. 1,500.
Where am I gonna get that kind of cash?
You'll find a way. Go to the administrative center and get yourself a work permit.
I wonder what kind of work permit that is for the GBI agent who's lost half of his memories. I'd like a work permit.
First floor.
I would like a work permit.
That's not my department. See my colleagues.
I'd like a work permit.
Can't you see I'm busy? See somebody else.
I would like a work permit.
Oh, why didn't you come to me first? The director will see you now.
I need a work permit. Is this gonna be difficult?
This is Titan, not Arizona. All I need is an identity card and I can deliver a work permit.
This deal?
Certainly, Mr. Bolton. Here you are.